अगर किसी वर्ड के लास्ट में आपको TION लगा दिखे तो क्या उसका प्रोनाउंसिएशन हमेशा शन ही होता है? लुक एट दीज वर्ड्स, हाउ डू यू प्रोनाउंस देम? इफ यू प्रोनाउंस दीज वर्ड्स एज डेकोरेशन, फंक्शन, इंस्पिरेशन, प्रोटेक्शन, यू आर एब्सोल्यूटली राइट। माय डियर फ्रेंड्स, जब हम किसी वर्ड में TION लगाते हैं तो उसकी नाउन फॉर्म बन जाती है। जैसे डेकोरेट, डेकोरेट एक वर्ब है और डेकोरेट से हमने नाउन बनाया तो डेकोरेशन बना। इंस्पायर विच इज अ वर्ब और इसी वर्ब से हमने नाउन बनाया, इट बिकम्स इंस्पिरेशन। बट व्हेन वी लुक एट दीज वर्ड्स, हाउ डू यू प्रोनाउंस? QUESTION, क्या यहां पर भी TION का प्रोनाउंसिएशन शन ही होगा? बिल्कुल नहीं। बिफोर आई टेल यू द करेक्ट प्रोनाउंसिएशन ऑफ दिस वर्ड, वन थिंग आई वॉन्ट टू टेल यू, अगर आपको किसी वर्ड में STION लगा दिखे, STION, TION से पहले S लगा दिखे, तो वहां पर शन का प्रोनाउंसिएशन चन हो जाता है। सो दिस वर्ड इज करेक्टली प्रोनाउंस्ड एज क्वेश्चन, क्वेश्चन, SUGGESTION, suggestion, digestion. So STION का प्रोनाउंसिएशन शन नहीं होता, चन होता है। हेलो एंड वेलकम बैक, दिस इज सचिन पांडे एंड टुडे इन दिस वीडियो आई हैव ब्रॉट 10 वर्ड्स व्हिच यू आर प्रोबेबली स्पीकिंग इनकरेक्टली। माय डियर फ्रेंड्स, वी शुड नॉट ब्लेम द स्पेलिंग्स व्हिच आर एट टाइम्स डिसीविंग एंड कंफ्यूजिंग। Rather, we need to focus on proper diction and correct pronunciation. So let's start. Our today's first word is, how do you pronounce this word? M-O-N-K. People often wrongly pronounce this word as monk, which is wrong. The correct pronunciation of this word is monk. Monk. If you go to Sarnath, Varanasi, Bodh Gaya, you can see saints wearing saffron garments, sitting under the shade of a tree in a tranquil atmosphere, meditating. They are called Buddhist monks. So the correct pronunciation of this word is monk. I repeat, monk. How do you pronounce this word? T-O-M-B. T-O-M-B. I have heard several people speaking this word as or pronouncing this word as tomb. Before I tell you the right and correct pronunciation of this word, one thing I want to tell you. Agar kisi word mein aapko MB laga dikhe, MB, to wahan par B silent ho jata hai. B becomes silent. Lekin is word mein TOMB, B to silent hai hi, lekin O ka pronunciation ऊ की तरह किया जाएगा। सो द राइट एंड करेक्ट प्रोनाउंसिएशन ऑफ दिस वर्ड इज टूम, TOMB, टूम, टूम। इट इज अ प्लेस वेयर एनी इंपॉर्टेंट पर्सन इज बेरीड। आई रिपीट, टूम। सिमिलर प्रोनाउंसिंग वर्ड्स आर COMB, हियर ऑल्सो बी साइलेंट एंड द करेक्ट प्रोनाउंसिएशन इज कॉम, COMB, com. THUMB, it's not thumb, it's thumb. B is silent, thumb. Number third word is, how do you pronounce it? DATA, data. It's wrong. The correct pronunciation of this word is data. I repeat, data, data. I have consumed all my data, all my data. Number fourth word is, this word has different spelling in British and in American English. JEWELRY. People often mispronounce it as jewelry, which is wrong. The correct pronunciation of this word is jewelry. Jewelry. The people who sell jewelry, they are called jeweler, jewelers. So the right pronunciation of this word is jewelry. Number fifth word is, it's a very common word, breakfast. People often pronounce this word as breakfast, which is wrong. The correct pronunciation of this word is breakfast. Breakfast. I have taken my breakfast early in the morning. Breakfast. If I ask, what comes after Monday and Tuesday? It's another day of the week. People often wrongly pronounce it as Wednesday. It's wrong. The correct pronunciation of this word is Wednesday. 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 Next word is, we often use this word whenever we go to any burger or momo shop. The spelling is M-A-Y-O-N-N-A-I-S-E. People often pronounce this word as mayonnaise, or they shorten it as mayo. But the right and correct pronunciation of this word is mayonnaise. Mayonnaise. I want extra mayonnaise. Mayonnaise. Another word is, it's a name of Formula One racing cars. GRANDPRIX. People often wrongly pronounce it as Grand Prix, which is wrong, totally wrong. It's Grand Prix. Grand Prix. It's a name of Formula One racing cars, Grand Prix. Whom do you call for fixing taps and to repair leakage in your pipes? You say plumber. It's wrong. P-L-U-M-B-E-R. A few minutes ago I told you, if there is any MB sound within any word, B always becomes silent. This word is not plumber. It's plumber. We call a plumber to repair the taps and leakage in our pipes. Plumber. Plumber. Some more similar words are there. Agar kisi word ke last mein aapko R sound dikhe, to wahan par R ya to silent ho jata hai ya to soft ho jata hai. R either becomes soft or silent. For example, teacher. We never pronounce this word as teacher. Mother. R either becomes soft or silent. She is my mother. He is my teacher. You are my sister. Teacher, mother, sister, summer, winter. Today's last and number 10th word is, it's a vehicle identification number, VIN. People often wrongly pronounce it as chassis, C-H-A-S-S-I-S. It's wrongly pronounced as chassis. But the correct pronunciation of this word is chassis. I repeat, chassis, chassis number. It's a vehicle identification number, chassis, chassis number. I hope you enjoyed this lesson. Happy learning. See you soon in my next videos. If you like it, please share, subscribe, and comment. Thank you so much.